Beskerma Huladunya, agus Kimara Hau. I hope you're well and ready for some music. Today we're going to start with a warm-up.
Then we're going to hear from Grant and he's going to show us the instrument that he plays.
Then we've got a song called the Sky Boat Song.
And then we've got a song.
Well Mountain.
Called Well Mountain, but the whistle's not a song. It's a whistle tune.
Is it? Oh yes, yeah. It is. Okay. Today we're going to start off with a warm-up.
Then Grant's going to show us the instrument that he plays.
Then we've got a tune for the Tin Whistle Players called Sky Boat Song.
And we'll finish off with a song called Wild Mountain Town.
Okay, so let's get started with a Gaelic song. This one, Jay and Tinema Horsh, means what is your name? So, as you know, my name's Grant, this is Sarah. We're going to sing this song three times. So if you don't know it, you can get to know it as we do it. But by the third time, we want you to sing your own name as part of the song, okay? So we'll start off with Es Misha Grant, Es Misha Sarah, and then your own name for the third time through. Let's give it a go. Okay, let's take a look now at the accordion. So the accordion has three different parts. This one looks like a piano, that's right. And the middle part here, the special part of the accordion, which squeezes in and out, it's called the bellows. So if you listen very closely, it's like a person taking a big deep breath in and out. Try it with us, a big deep breath in and out. Bigger one and out. This time, as far as you can see, my bellows going out. Take a big deep breath in. Ready? Keep going. Keep going. And out. You see, all of that air comes in through the accordion, passes through. And that's what makes the music. Over here, I've got some buttons. Those are called basses. I've got 96 of those different basses. And they all make their own sound. It means if I'm playing a little tune or a melody over on my piano, it sounds okay on its own. If I add in the buttons, that's the accordion.
We're now going to play our tune, The Sky Boat Song, and I'm going to play along on the harp.
If you've got your tin whistle, start on a D, otherwise, sing along if you know the words. One, two, three.
So we're going to sing through the verse and then do a double chorus.
Join in if you can.
Mm-hmm. Yes.